I think the big question right here is Naomi. Look, she has a once-in-a-lifetime experience. WrestleMania in her hometown. She wins the women's championship. She has to defend that championship again tonight. I wonder, is she too hyped up? Is she too nervous? Can she do it two nights in a row?
I think she can. I mean, she looks super confident to me.
Hashtag women's title on social media, and Alexa Bliss going right after Naomi. And Alexa Bliss was furious going into WrestleMania. John, remember, at one point it was all available women on the SmackDown Live roster.
Yeah, and it's roster. Just say what you mean. It wasn't fair. It was 5-on-1
for the title and a kick out.
The odds of retaining out of that are astronomically small. You know, a champion deserves better than that. Alexa Bliss deserves better than that.
Now, hold on right there. If anybody deserved a one-on-one match, it would have been Naomi. Don't forget, she never lost the title. She had to relinquish it due to injury. And then what happened? As soon as she came back, she reclaimed it.
Oh, wham, wham, wham. Call Wham Lance, you lawyers.
Naomi able to drop Alexa Bliss outside the ring. Feeling the hometown love here in Orlando. Defense of the SmackDown Women's title. On the SmackDown Live after WrestleMania, Alexa Bliss getting her contractual rematch for the SmackDown Women's title and is bringing it to Naomi right now. Cover here and a kick out for the title. And you can see the injured knee here of Naomi. This was during the commercial break. Watch this. Boom! This is the previously injured knee, John, that Naomi had suffered the injury and was forced to relinquish the SmackDown Women's title months ago.
That's right. Naomi never lost that championship in the ring. We didn't know if she'd make it back to WrestleMania, and she worked as hard as she could in rehab, made it back. And you wonder now if maybe made it back a little bit too early.
And this is only her second match back. I mean, we don't know if she can really go.
You have to give credit to Naomi. She took advantage of the opportunity that Daniel Bryan put out going into WrestleMania. All available women to challenge for the title. Naomi able to get to the bottom rope here, but Alexa Bliss some more punishment.
You know, I just wonder what Alexa did to tick off Daniel Bryan. Wow, it is so unfair for Alexa Bliss to have to put up with that at WrestleMania and lose her championship when the odds were astronomically against her.
The odds were astronomically against Naomi as well. It was an even playing field, John.
Well, but Naomi wasn't the champion.
Yes, she was. She was the rightful champion. She never got pinned or submitted. If you ask me, Alexa was just a placeholder.
A placeholder?
A placeholder. Naomi came back and took her championship right back.
David, I don't know about that. Alexa Bliss is a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion, the first we've ever had, actually.
Yes, she is, but Naomi's always got her number.
Always got her number.
Always. Alexa got it saved in her phone.
Has held that championship longer than anybody else. Two-time champion. She won it
both times. Looking for a cover and a kick out.
You called her a placeholder?
Hey, I call them like I see them. It was Naomi's title. Well, she never got pinned or submitted.
You must be blind then, counselor. It's no one's title. When you get hurt, you have to give it up. It's Naomi's fault for getting hurt.
It's actually when Naomi was forced to relinquish the title due to injury that Alexa Bliss believed the title should have just been handed to her.
It should have been.
Shoulders down here for the title and a kick out.
You have somebody like Alexa Bliss, and you have a champion that gets hurt and has to give it to the champion, give it to Alexa Bliss.
And look at Naomi trying to evade there out of the corner. One good leg here at this point in the match. And Naomi going right into the face here of Alexa Bliss.
Wow.
Big right hand. Naomi's fired up. Still favoring the left knee, however. Naomi trying to get back into this match. Up on the shoulders here of Naomi. Saying it's it connects with the one good leg, but can she capitalize?
You wonder how much of that kick she was able to get because she had to plant.
Cover. Bliss out at 2.5.
Naomi had to plant on that good leg, on that bad leg.
And listen,
no leverage there, no strength there. You see the way she covered her.
And Naomi is one of the best athletes on the roster, but a large part of her game is using her legs, jumping in speed.
Now that I will agree with you on.
DDT there by Alexa Bliss. Could be one of her best opportunities at a kick out. And listen to the WWE Universe tonight. They are excited. Watch this one more time.
Planet her.
But still give credit to the heart and the passion of Naomi to kick out here. 14,843 on hand in her hometown of Orlando.
She's got a lot of family and friends in the audience, too.
How great is it when you walk into someone's hometown and you beat them in front of her family and friends and watch them cry? It is so much fun.
Like when you lost in Houston at WrestleMania, right, John? Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about, David. And quit bringing up the past.
I assume that's where you were going.
Review. Caught with a rear view. When Naomi trying to shock some life back into the knee. Cover here on Alexa Bliss, but a kick out.
She couldn't properly hook her. That was it, because the leg is still too hurt.
Take one more look at this. Naomi, boom, right there to the face. But came down still on the injured knee in the process. Oh! Connects with a shot there off the top rope, and Alexa Bliss is down. Well, David, I know what
they're going to be able to hit this, though?
I know what she's going for, but Alexa saw it coming.
Smart. That is smart.
Went after the injured leg.
Oh, man.
They pull it out the injured leg, and now Alexa Bliss trying to use the ropes for the pinfall. Naomi able to transition. Right into the submission.
Oh, she's got it.
This one is a title at WrestleMania. Alexa Bliss taps out.
Here is your winner and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi.
Now, see, that's a real champion right there. There was no way she was going to let down the hometown crowd. No way.
Naomi was devastated when she was forced to hand over the title and couldn't walk into her hometown in WrestleMania as champion, but she retains her title here tonight at the Amway Center.
And get a hold of yourself, David. Let us see her dance now.
Hey, she's still doing it on one leg.
Congratulations to Naomi, able to prevail with the target on her back. And in the wake.